There's an open door. I can see Hackman on the other side. Hey, I'm on 800. So in case we need to communicate. Shit, we're good?
Hey, Josh, just info. The way we're standing, consider crossfire and back.
I'm clear. They're coming out the front. He's in custody.
Oh.
That one's smooth. Far.
I was gonna literally pull my cruiser up right against that door.
That would. That would have been a hard door to get open. Are these coming over here?
No, I'm definitely not leaving.
You're welcome, sir.
I greatly appreciate it.
Happy to help.
Paul, you want this?
Yeah.
You want the watch, too?
Yeah,
that's hooked to it.
Forest Park.
You got nothing else on you? It's ready to go. Nothing in your drawer?
No.
Actually, one more time.
Go both first.
So you guys taking the fourth part?
I'm not sure what we're doing with these yet. We'll find out here. Sorry.
Your hands are all right for a minute.
I really appreciate it. Thank you.
No problem.
Thank you, sir.
Fellow from Hamilton, is he?
Huh?
Fellow from Hamilton?
That's yes.
Can I help you, sir?
Where do you want it?
Let's put the one mile car. We're going to crash one back.
I'm sorry? Okay.
So we've got the entered, and we'll take them off the hands.
Okay. That's fine.
Do you need any paperwork from us, or do you need like a do a...
No, I got his information on my terminal, so I'll just do a water entry center by assisting you guys.
Thank you, sir.
Phil
Crowley.
Yeah.
That's
how that works.
Yeah.
You were
right.
I wasn't gonna get
it.
And you made it
anyway.
Sorry.
Whisper
Meyer.
This will be a
thank you.
Half
that's why 96.
Oh, well, yeah, 96. Paul's still in high school. Paul's probably still in high school.
I could have retired 3 days ago. You stayed
for this.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, you want him now?
Yeah, we'll take him all.
Okay. We're gonna take him.